The famous Japanese car manufacturer Suzuki has confirmed to bring an all-new compact SUV named as A-Cross in the Indian market recently. According to the agreement between Toyota and Suzuki, they will be working together to bring more new cars in the Indian market to extend their sales. They will not sell these revised cars in India only, they have a plan to export them in the international markets also. The so-called A-Cross SUV is built and supplied to Suzuki by Toyota under the collaborative business and already in sale in UK. They have a plan to bring this SUV in the Indian market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 14 to 18 lakhs ex-showroom. In UK, the new A-Cross is available in 6 color options: sensual red mica, dark blue mica, attitude black mica, grey metallic, silver metallic and white pearl crystal shine. In terms of power, the SUV will get plug-in hybrid system. The SUV will be powered by a BS6 compliant 2.5-liter 4-cylinder naturally aspirated petrol engine paired with a pair of electric motors placed on front and rear axle. The electric motor on the front axle can be able to generate 182 horsepower and 270 Nm of peak torque. And the electric motor on the rear axle can be able to generate 54 horsepower and 121 Nm of peak torque. The SUV will come with all-wheel drive powertrain as well. In terms of dimension, the SUV is 4,635 mm long, 1,855 mm wide, 1,690 mm in height and has the wheelbase of 2,690 mm. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV will receive sportier rug look with dual-tone exterior. Up front, it will get sleek multi-LED projector headlights with black bezels, inserted LED derailleurs, black strip with Suzuki badging at the center, large black bumper-mounted grille and air inlets, bumper-mounted black inserted LED fog lights housing, updated front bumper with black cladding and front silver skid plate. The side profile will get power heated wall beams with integrated turn indicators, body color door handles, roof rail, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, side body molding, large wheel locks with black cladding and new setup 18-inch multi-spoke crystal cut alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive wraparound sleek LED taillights with chrome inserts, Suzuki badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, roof mounted shark fin antenna, rear fog lights, updated rear bumper with black cladding, twin chrome exhausts and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated features including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted silver highlighted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrap 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 7-inch fully digital instrument cluster with multi-information display, 3 driving modes, sport, eco and normal, new dash mounted floating 9-inch big touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, Amazon Alexa compatibility along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium JBL sound system with 6 speakers, remote trunk opener, dual zone auto climate control, QI wireless smartphone charger, push button start and stop, ambient lighting, new electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, rear AC vents, well cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 6-way power adjustable driver seats and 4-way adjustable front passenger seats, 60-40 split rear seats, power tailgate with kick to open features and 490 liters bigger boot space. Talking about the safety, the SUV comes with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, vehicle stability control, pre-collision system, dynamic radar cruise control, auto emergency braking, trailer sway control, 8 airbags, hill assist control, 3-point seatbelt for all sitting positions, emergency locking retractor, high beam assist, anti-theft system with engine immobilizer, tire pressure monitoring system, front and rear side impact door beams, blind spot detection system, rear cross traffic alert, front and rear digital video recorder, 360-degree camera with rear parking sensors.